Alright, I am going to start the lesson with a large rock, and then there's going to be a break where I switch up for a smaller rock. I lost the footage of the very beginning part of this lesson, and I didn't want to jump in to a point where I didn't guide you through to show you each step, so this is where we begin.